My neighbor was generous to offer me the use of his garage so we could convert it into a makeshift spray booth. I've got to get the car prepped and ready to go. And we'll see what adventures await me. Here we go. I'm hoping. All right, so this is my temporary paint booth. Compressor. Come through all this plastic. It's kind of a doorway. And there we go. All masked off. Ready to paint. Got it up on jack stands and ramps. Ooh. Tennis ball, don't fail me now. Got to touch up the window frame. All the other sides are already painted. Bonnet iron brackets. Ready to shoot. Well, after I run a tack cloth and do some grease and wax remover. Alright, let's tack cloth it. I like to go top down in case any dust falls off. Don't recontaminate what you've already cleaned. Here we go. Look at that. I bought the paint about a month ago. Naturally, all the colors started selling to the bottom. So I ran it back to the paint store on Thursday, knowing I was going to paint today, and have them give it a good shake up. Of course, you want to give it a really good stir. Oh, I got paint in the channel anyway. Handy dandy tape. Like so. This one is 4:1:1. I'm gonna run up to 5. That's your paint, reducer, and hardener. And not only did I make a little bitty mess that I gotta clean up, but I forgot to use my strainers. And shoot, as luck would have it, my little trick didn't do me any good this time. I didn't get it sealed or something, because paint right around that rim. Well, I'll clean it up and move on. All right, now I feel like I'm at work. So we have purple gloves to work. Let's use some wax remover. Here we go. Wipe on, wipe off, Daniel saw. What's that? Oh, they might. Thank you.
Well, darn. First layer down, and I had something wrong. I got crud in the paint. I got fish eyes. It's not even a 50-foot paint job.
These things look good.
Tiger stripes on the top, I expected that. That's just my amateur self. My brother'd roll his eyes. Who knows what else he'd roll. Anyway, there's cut one. All right, so I did it. I hit everything with three coats. And for the most part, looks a little better, but it's gonna need a good cut and buff. I got some nasty runs on the side of the bonnet there, looks terrible. And a couple places that have fish eyes. Got a zebra striping on the top. I don't know if you can see it, but that patch right there, there you go, right there, is really rough. Another fish eye I'm going to have to deal with. More runs. And silly me, I dinged it right there. Brushed into it, darn it. Right now, it's what you might call a 50 or 25 foot paint job. Looks good from 50 or 25 feet away. Yeah. Well, what do you expect from an amateur? This is a little bit better shot of it. Couple hours in. I wished it looked as good in person as it does in the video. But you get what you pay for.
That is a good looking car. Ha ha ha.